a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
You cannot take penalties.
Philadelphia's penalty to number 10. Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 41 seconds.
Power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia penalty to number 14, Shai Couturier.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 6 seconds.
Going in the defensive zone. Looking for some help back in his own. Possession with him still in the defensive zone. In his own end, he still has control. Nearing the final minute of play. Good pass.
period.
It's an onside play.
Thank you.
Washington penalty to number 8, Alexander Ovechkin. A 5-minute major for fighting. Philadelphia penalty to number 23, Brandon Manning. 5-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalty, 6 minutes, 12 seconds.
Possession still.
Four against three, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
Philadelphia penalty, number 70. penalty to number 43, Tom Wilson. 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 90 seconds.
Dance until the daylight.
Time of penalty, 5 minutes, 48 seconds.
Loose puck regathered by Patrice Bergeron.
Dumped in. Good job to block that and keep it.
practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Thank you.
last hit of the play in the third period.
Stay motivated while my team flag stays.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two. They don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I am Mr. Edwards here. Philadelphia's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Into the attacking end. He throws it there.
the zone.
Thank you.
Setting things up in the defensive zone. Goes back a little further. Good defensive play. Good puck. And play stop. It was an offside. Over 8 minutes to go in the second. The Oilers ahead, 1-0. And they've won the faceoff. Attack to him. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. And Edmonton's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. And the call is tripping. This has been a power
play. Edmonton's penalty. Number 14, Jordan Eberle. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 12 minutes, 32 seconds.
Thank you. Still on his stick at center ice. The Oilers with possession in the defensive zone. Gets in. To Couturier. Hoping to gain ground by giving up
some. 1 minute left. He was in.
Zone hanging on to it, snapping a pass to Voracek. Hard work by the lead off. to the neutral zone. Gets in, looks over the top. Unless you're in it, everyone heard that.
Giroux's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
Center zone. Possession seized by Garzon. And he continues with it up the wing.
Philadelphia.